now. His conscious his parameter is not well stable. He had some problem in the blood gas.
How are you?
Hi. English.
He's living just 1 kilometer from here. The people who's living near the Bab al-Aziziyya, which is our leader office.
Yes.
And they are attacked Bab al-Aziziyya.
Yes.
But you know something in military, I don't know, I'm not sure, it's called deviation. When missile comes, there's some deviation, maybe 20 or 30 meters.
Yes.
That's why his home is have been attacked.
Uh-huh.
They don't take care of deviation, because Bab al-Aziziyya, we'll see tonight,
yes.
Bab al-Aziziyya is surrounded by people.
Yes.
A lot of houses.
Yes.
His houses have been attacked.
Yes.
أنت شو صار بعدين؟
أنا نتمشى أنا وجماعتي نتمشى في الرياضة اللي هي ناكل.
He makes some exercise at night with his friends. They eat potato.
Uh-huh.
You know the sweet potato.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
It's traditional. They eat at night.
Yes.
Even he do exercise, but he eat potato at same time.
Uh-huh.
ونأكل في حديث. نتبادل في الحديث.
The conversation with my friend.
بعدين فإذا فجأة يصير قصف. تشبه الدنيا تطير
باب العزيزية
كأن في فضاء باب العزيزية طريق الصور كأن في فضاء كوني
suddenly they have an explosion he said like sun
yes
okay.
جماعة اللي معاي كل واحد مشى في مكان في اللي استشهد في اللي انضرب جات الضرب
the friend what he was working with when is died one is injury in the abdomen. One is amputated hand. One is the abalone. And the, you know, which I don't know what's called in English, the piece of the measles. What's called?
Shrapnel.
Yes, shrapnel. It come in his abdomen.
Ah.
But in the abdomen. بأمريكا هذه السيناتورة سنتيا وجماعة مرافقين لها كلهم.
أهلا وسهلا. لما نسمع أمريكا نكره أمريكا.
سوري.
غير نحضر نوضح لك نكره أمريكا ولكن ما نكرهوش الشعب الأمريكي.
Good. He said I'm sorry we hate America but we don't hate American people. We like American people.
لأن العلاقة بين الشعوب وليست بين الحكومات.
Because the real relation between the people not between the government.
Yes, that's right.
العلاقة بين الشعوب وليست بين الحكومة. أنا نجي لأمريكا نقرأ نتعلم الإنجليزية.
I should go to America to make my post graduation to learn something from their technology, but they should not send us a missile.
Yes.
They should not.
Yes. نتكلم على رؤساء الواحد. الآن إحنا ليش يحاربوا فينا؟
Why they want to kill us? Why?
ليش الناتو يضرب في ليبيا ليش؟
Why NATO attack Libya?
شنو السبب؟
Why؟
إذا كانت مشاكل داخلية. إحنا معمر القذافي رمز.
If it is a local problem, they should leave us alone. Yes. Our leader is like the hero. We yes. cannot forget him.
ما دام معمر القذافي زي ما أنتم عندكم جنت كارتر رمز في أمريكا وهتلر في هتلر في ألمانيا وديغول في فرنسا والثاني هذا موسوليني في إيطاليا. حتى احنا من حقنا ان نقول معمر القذافي رمز لينا.
And people in America they have Carter. People
yes.
in Germany have Hitler.
Yes.
People in Italy have Mussolini.
Yes.
Doesn't matter if they are good or not. They
right.
have some
but
hero.
That's
don't,
right.
Why don't let us have a hero? We like him.
Right.
ليش معمر القذافي شنو دار؟ ما دارش.
What he do معمر القذافي؟ He's really nice man. He's good for, he had a lot of did for his people. Why you don't like him? Sorry, not
for America.
Yeah. Most of the Libyan people, they like him. This
yes.
is the problem, he said. The NATO and the American government, they don't know from the beginning that a lot of people like him. That's why
yes.
they face the problem now.
Right.
I hope that you transmit my message to the American people.
Yes, we will.
That Libyan people, they are not hit the American people.
حتى من غير العلاقات اللي حتى من غير كإنسان.
Look from the humanity. Humanity. You should respect us as a human being.
Yes.
بعدين فيه حتى الأجناس الأغلبية الأرر الناس اللي رحلت من أفريقيا جت لأمريكا.
Yes, lot of migration from Africa to the America before.
Same. زي بعضنا يعني إحنا شنو؟
That's right.
Even my color looks like your color.
That's
right. That means we are same. We are belongs Africa more than America.
That's right.
مفروض أن نكون مجتمع إنساني محب لبعضه.
We should live together as humanity. We should like each other.
خالي من الحروب النووية.
Without war and without missile.
والحروب الكونية هذه.
Without nuclear bomb.
نريد أن يعيش الإنسان حر فوق الأرض.
We should leave the people free doing what they are will.
Yes.
Without control.
سعيد.
Happy.
غير يعيش آمن.
Safe.
لا نريد لا نبو لا نبو أكل ولا نبو شرب ولا.
We don't want food. We don't want drink. Just we want to be free.
هم يوقف القصف ونعيش في أمان.
The important thing is the NATO should stop bombing and we should live safe.
أنا هنا تو كل يوم ما نامش بعيوني هيك.
Even I am in intensive care unit but I cannot sleep. This is my problem, he said. Even I am in hospital and I am in the intensive care unit, which should be a safe place in the world.
Yes.
I can't sleep because of the bombing.
Yes.
قصص باب العزيزية مستشفى في حركة.
Because when they attack باب العزيزية, the leader office, that is only 1 kilometer from here.
Yes.
That's why he said, I can't sleep. Sorry. Wow. He's a patient. He said,
yes.
I am a patient. I have right to sleep
yes.
in the intensive care unit. I can't.
فكل مرضى ترتاح.
All the patients they are have phobia.
أنا نبدأ مقعمز هنا ويمتع علي الرشل. نبدأ نبكي ما عنديش وسيلة.
At the night when I was sleep the windows from the explosion open and I should sit till morning.
Yes.
I can't sleep. They said that my doctors in ICU they control me but they said I am tired.
اللي هو باب العزيزية صار القصف مش المستشفى
Before 10 days when they attack باب العزيزية I said it is only 1.5 kilometer from here the all the glass window glass they have been broken in here in the hospital
wow.
the important things he said he's the supervisor at night he said the one patient which his face that's the nursery you know nursery
yes
this is newborn patient
right.
because the sister in the nursery They cannot tolerate what happened at that night. The patient have been, they have been angst, they have been, sorry, have been afraid. Sometimes I talk German, sorry.
حالات النساء في أثناء العملية بعد العملية بيمكن بساعة ساعة ونص.
The gynecology department, women's department, they have got cesarean section, cesarean section. That night he noticed that there's 2 or 3 patients. Women, only 3 or 4 hours post-operation, they took their suction and bag and they run away, and the bleeding
oh.
over the bleeding. He was at this night. He was in duty.
الناس اللي ما تصمر اللي داخل باب العزيزية جابونا حالات نساء ولادة. طبعا مازال الولادة انتحم لكن نفس الحدث اللي صار.
There was you know there is a lot of people now. They are protecting the leader office. You know, you'll see them tonight.
Yes.
They are singing, they are dancing. Yes. So he said, we have in that night also we received 2 patients from that people. They was pregnant, but they have early abortion. Two. Because they brought them from with the patient from the attack.
الناس اليوم الشيبين اللي نفس الوقت حتى هم مرتعبين الناس كل اللي داخل المستشفى ما خلينا نفس القسم بتاع الطماطوس الصاروخه مال ينزلوه
There was around 18 ميزل that night
جيت الباب العزيزية هذه منطقة
77
نفس اليوم هو أرعب الناس اللي داخل المستشفى كلهم اللي عنده عمليات فورية نفس اليوم اللي راقدين ليهم 3 أيام.
But that night the patient who had been operated that day, all the patients ran away.
Wow.
And he was suffering with his colleague
yes.
just to make a patient reassure the patient to come back to their bed. They have been afraid to come back.
Yes.
And he said,
yes.
you will not forget the people run just 3 hours post operative
yes.
with their bag and suction.
Yes.
زقف المعلق بتاع الحضانة طبعاً
نزل. All this roof, not real roof, but you know this decor. All this is down. Nursery department. Yes, I told them nursery.
وإحنا نبقى قيدنا.
And we like leader. Sorry. That they should know the message. ولكن
مشاكل داخلية نبون
بس إذا عن internal affairs why don't they won't interfere with our problem why
this is مشاكل خاصة
this is our problem this our problem
زي ما تقول أني واحد من أخوتي يعني بيتي
this is the same when I shout or I misunderstand with my brother
yes.
nobody from yes. outside should interfere with my brother
that's right
هذه مشاكل ذراع عائلية يعني.
This is a familial problem.
ما نبوش مشاكل خارجية يعني.
Don't want the outside interfere with our problem.
عندنا أمهاتنا وأبهاتنا في الأعمار السبعين والستين والثمانين الأبهات هذوما وصلت لدرجة بهم كنا كل ما يمسك صاروخ يرتفع الضغط نتاعها. يجيبونا فيهم لعدة مرات هنا في
إسعاف الطوارئ. They sent a lot of the patient, elderly patient, when they not to send a pump. The patient have a blood pressure high.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
He said, one hour after the bombing, he said, "I casualty is full with the elderly people with high blood pressure."
ومجموعة توفت من ارتفاع الضغط.
And most of them they are died because of the complication of the high blood pressure.
Yes.
So that means indirectly through the NATO they died,
right.
but not from the attack.
Right.
But through the high blood pressure
yes.
and the blood pressure come through the attack.
Yes.
That's why. Yes. Now we'll see the normal patient.
Yes.
Sorry. He said goodbye.
Goodbye.
My name is Abdullah.
Abdullah.
وعلى فكرة أنا تخصصي تاريخ وجغرافيا.
My profession is I am teacher of the history.
Me too.
تاريخ وجغرافيا.
And geographic as well.
Me too.
إن شاء الله نجيب الولايات المتحدة الأمريكية للشعب الأمريكي وليس الحكومة.
I promise one time I will visit America and I will say hi to American people, not for the American government.
ولو قبلتوا حتى تعالجوا نمشي معكم من غدوة.
Even maybe I will make a check up in America.
لأن علاقتي بكم أنتم وليس بعلاقتي وليس بكلينتون ولا بهيلاري بالحكومة.
My relation with the American people, not with Hillary Clinton.
Yeah. I'm a history teacher.
سيد أنت أستاذ تاريخ.
إيه. السلامة.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
God bless you.
Tell him when he comes to America, he has to visit my home.
When the مجيء أمريكا تزورني في البيت.
إن شاء الله.
I hope so.
أنا شعرت أول أنا بجدتي وجداتي.
I'm sure that my grandfather and mother the same.
Exactly.
I'm sure. I feel. I have this feeling.
Yes.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Yalla. Okay.
God bless.
Okay.
Goodbye.
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 Goodbye.